I'm Keith Olbermann. Good night and good luck. And now to discuss the new guys on Republican tickets, ladies and gentlemen, here is Rachel Maddow. Did you know that throughout most of the 20th century, one of the great corny humor books that was in print for decades was called Joe Miller's Joke Book?
I did not know that.
Well, there you go.
Thank you. That seems like that's going to come in handy this midterm season.
I'll see if I can get you a copy.
Thank you, Keith. And thanks to you at home for staying with us for the next hour.